Hello everyone, my name is Jessie and welcome back on my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna do something really fun because I'm gonna tell you my top 10 favorite movies and series on Netflix. I watch a lot of movies and I watch a lot of series, and if I watch them, I mostly watch them on Netflix. I have also a lot of series and movies that I like that are not on Netflix, because Netflix doesn't have all the movies and series. But I try to make a top 10 from only movies and series on Netflix, so you can watch them too, if you have Netflix, of course. What I said, I made a top 10. I made them from my least favorites to my favorites. But the fact that they are already on my top 10 means that they are my favorites from all time. I'm just gonna discuss them, and I hope you like this video. If you do like this video already, please give it a like, and let's just start with the video. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with my number 10, my least favorite from the list. On number 10 is actually The Hunger Games, and The Hunger Games is my first movies, because there are like five, I think. When I watched this movie for the first time, I was really shocked about how good it actually was. I never watched a action movie like that. I really, really enjoyed watching that movie, and because I love that movie so much, I also bought the book. It's just a really good story and I loved it so much that I had to buy it. But I bought this book in Dutch because I'm Dutch, but I don't like reading in Dutch anymore, so I am really sad that I didn't buy it in English, because I would love that way more. But it's okay, I have it. So besides the book, let's just talk about the movie really quick, the movies actually. So some parts of the movie, like there are five movies on the set, and I like the movies where they're actually in the Hunger Games, so in the playground, you know what I mean? Like in the arena where they have to hunt each other and kill each other, you know. I like that part the most. I think it's really original, and I just really, really like it. So The Hunger Games is just a really good movie, and I watched it a lot of times. I will show you by each movie some parts of the movie, and I'm gonna show you right now the part where they sing Hanging in a Tree. That song is really beautiful and I really like it, so I'm gonna show you that right now. I think the song makes the movie a lot better, and I just really like it. So that's my number 10. Then my number 9. On number 9 I have Stranger Things. I loved Stranger Things. I think it's a really cool series. Stranger Things is a series. I don't know, I just really like the story, and it's scary, but it's not too scary, you know. I don't really like horror, but I do like a little bit like scariness. I don't know how to explain it. So I really liked Stranger Things, and I'm gonna show you a little piece of the trailer from season 2.
It's like it's reaching a target. If anyone knows how to destroy this thing, it's Will.
It's weird. I really seem to hang out when the world's about to end.
So yeah, I personally think that season 1 was better. But I also really, really liked season 2. Stranger Things is also on the list and on number 9. Then on number 8, it's a movie. On number 8 is the movie It's a Boy-Girl Thing. I watched this movie multiple times and it's still really fun to watch it. It's funny, it's just a really good movie, and it's a little bit different than other movies, and I really like it. I don't know, I just really like it. I don't have a clip from this movie to show you guys because I couldn't really find a good clip, but I really recommend watching it because it's just a really, really funny movie and I really liked it. So yeah, you should definitely watch it. So on number 6 I have another movie, and that's Love, Rosie. And Love, Rosie is actually a really beautiful story. Like, they really tell a beautiful love story. I think it's really great. And I will show you a piece of the wedding speech that Rosie gave. I think the message she told the boy in this case is really beautiful. And I just wanted to show you that. So here you go.
Choosing the person that you want to share your life with is one of the most important decisions any of us makes. Ever. Because when it's wrong, it turns your life to grey. And sometimes you don't even notice until you wake up one morning and realize years have gone by. I hope I didn't take it for granted. I think maybe I did. Because sometimes you don't see that the best thing that's ever happened to you is sitting there, right under your nose. Because I've realized that no matter where you are, or what you're doing, or who you're with, I will always, honestly, truly, completely love you.
Yeah, when I watched this, I actually teared up a little bit because she is so right, you know, like, there are so many difficult decisions you have to make, and marrying someone is one of them. And I think she just explained it so well, and I really liked this, the movie. You should definitely watch it, it's a beautiful movie, and yeah, I think they did a really, really good job on that. I loved it, and I watched it like 300 times. I really liked the movie, so you should definitely watch it. At number 7, I have a series that I first didn't want to watch because it's a Chinese series. I don't really know how to pronounce it, but it's Meteor Garden. I did watch a lot of K-drama before, a Korean series, but never a Chinese one because I don't know, but I find listening to Chinese people talking really annoying. I don't know why, but I did start watching it because I really wanted to give it a try. Some friends of mine did watch it and they said that it was really good. So I started watching it. I really loved it. So I ended up watching the whole series, and it's a really good and really funny and really good series. I loved the characters. There are some really heartbreaking scenes. I will show you one really heartbreaking scene.
那现在呢？现在你还在意他吗？
Feeling so small.
我真的好在意啊。可是现在我不知道该怎么保护他。好了。哎，你不要再说了。
This is a part of that heartbreaking scene. It really broke my heart. Like, honestly, when I was watching it, I was tearing up so much. It's so sad, but I really loved it. And it's just a really heartbreaking love story where they have to separate so many times. And then they come back together. And it's just, you know, a rich family and a really poor girl. And that never really works out in the movies and series. But here it's actually really well done, so I really loved it and I really recommend watching it. Even though it's Chinese, just give it a try. Maybe you love it. I also tried it and I really loved it, so yeah, you should definitely try it. On number 5, I have Twilight. I love Twilight. I love vampires. I love the whole supernatural stuff. And Twilight is a really good movie. Actually, they have like 4 or 5 movies. Twilight is really good. I watched it so many times. I love the whole story of it. It was a really bit weird in the beginning because I am used to vampires who can't stand in the light, you know, and can't be in the light, but in Twilight they can. So it was a really bit weird, and the acting was sometimes a little bit, I don't know, a little bit fake in my opinion, but the last few movies were really, really good, and I really liked the fight scenes in it. This this is a really famous scene when Edward saved the girl. So I really like Twilight. You should definitely give it a try. It's really good. And the story, the love story and everything, it's just amazing. You should definitely watch it. Number four, I have a movie that I watched the most of all. I watch this movie so much, it never bores me. I can watch it every time again. It's the movie LOL. With Miley Cyrus in it. I love the story, I love the whole movie, I love the characters, I love the fact that Douglas Booth is in it, who I really like. I will show you a little piece of the movie where they sing a song, what is also known for the song of the movie LOL. It's a really great song and I really love the movie, and I will show you.
This song's for someone who means a lot to me.
I won't let you go, now you know, I've been crazy for kept it close, always hoping, with a heart on fire.
So yeah, I really like that piece of the movie where he sings for her. You really have to watch it. It's a really fun movie to just watch alone or with your friends or whatever. It's a really great movie and I bet you're gonna like it. So you should definitely, definitely watch it. Then we have number three. And number three is a serie called The Vampire Diaries. There was a first serie I watched with vampires and supernatural creatures. This serie made me really into those supernatural creatures. I love The Vampire Diaries. I really caught up in it. I couldn't stop watching it. Wow, I love that series so much. I still really do. The end, oh my god, the ending with Stefan and stuff. I'm not gonna spoil too much, but it's so sad. I'm actually gonna show you a piece of the last episode. Here you go.
Hold on, I still want you.
It is really, really sad, and I cried so much in this series. Even though you maybe don't like vampires, please give it a try, because I bet you will fall in love with it. And just the acting and the stories and how everyone is like, so like, it's so difficult to explain, but it's so good. You have to watch it. I say that with every movie and series I just discussed with you guys. You just have to watch it. I promise you, it's so good. It's so good. Then I have number two, and number two is Teen Wolf. It's also a series. Well, after watching so much vampire stuff, I started to watch Teen Wolf with wolves and stuff. And that was insane. Also the fact that Dylan O'Brien, my favorite actor actually, also from The Maze Runner and stuff, played in it. I had to watch it, and it was so good, and I loved it. I completely loved it. I'm going to show you a scene when Allison dies.
I can't take your pain.
It's because it doesn't hurt.
No.
It's okay.
Allison.
It's okay.
This was so heartbreaking to watch. I couldn't stand it. I cried so much. Teen Wolf is amazing. And I'm sad it's over. There will never be a new episode. And that's really heartbreaking to know, actually, because I loved it so much. But I accepted it. The ending was good. And it was a whole journey. Like, literally, when you start watching, you just go in a different world. And you are stuck in it. And you just want to watch further. It's so cool. Yeah, definitely a really good series. Then on number one, I actually just started watching this series, and it's definitely my favorite all time. I can't stop watching it. It's the series Shadowhunters. Again, a really supernatural series, but I really like that. There are vampires, there are warlocks, there are werewolves. Everything is in that series. Shadowhunters is so cool with all the runes and stuff. And I really love Malik, Alec and Magnus. It's a really great relationship. We really really owns the series, in my opinion. I'm gonna show you a little piece of the wedding.
Alec, what are you doing?
Enough.
this was a really special moment in my opinion. So that's why I really like the serie also. It's mostly because of Malik, but I also like the serie because the stories are really good and just, you know, the whole Jason and Clary relationship was really dramatic but also really cool. I'm gonna show you a piece when Jace dies. It's really sad. I cried so much. Oh my god, you have to watch it. Let's just look at it.
I can't feel. He's dead.
So yeah, this was really heartbreaking. Oh my god, I still remember it. I was laying in my bed, I was watching that episode, I was crying so much, I couldn't believe he was dead. But if you want to know what happened with Jace, you should watch it. Season 3B is gonna be released on the 26th in my country on Netflix. So I have to wait. I watched it completely right now, and now I have to wait to the final episodes. I can't wait. I don't know what's gonna happen. I really want to know. So you have to watch this series. Shadowhunters is so good. If I have to recommend one series, it's Shadowhunters. So this was actually already the video. This was my top 10 from Netflix. I hope you liked it. Please let me know in the comments what your favorite series or movie is. And I hope you're gonna watch some of my recommendations because they are all really good, believe me. So if you liked the video, please like and subscribe if you want to. I hope you have an amazing day and I'll see you at the next video. Bye!